In this video, I'm going to show you this one. When you put 18 like this, 8, right? Okay. 8, okay. And then you go to the left, move your body to the left, and watch it. Okay. Okay, and then H, right? And then you go like this, and then pump. This is you put pressure on this leg, then you go like this, okay? And move your head, okay? 1, 2, okay? But don't count this one because it's very small moves. So that you can focus on counting this one. Okay. So and then you go down like this and with the hands like this. Now 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So that is backing. Okay. So from this, see? That is a small one, look out. Okay. 1, 2, 3. So that is counting. From this one to this one, no count. No counting, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. See? 4, right? So, hopefully, yeah, like this, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So, from the beginning of that one, so that you can see the transition, right? So, pam, you do like this, with the neck, 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay, so we move it slowly, and then you study like this, okay. Okay, and then, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, and then you turn your head to the left, and then you go clapping again. But I will show this to the next video, okay?